So hello and welcome everyone. This is Veronika Klausova, Cisco NetSec Technical Marketing Engineer. And in today's session, we are going to showcase you how to configure Cisco FTD remote access VPN in order to achieve geolocation use case that basically helps administrators to allow or restrict VPN access for the users depending on their geographical location. This demonstration is being split into the various sections. So we are going to perform all configuration that is necessary for Cisco Duo Admin Portal at the first place. Then we are going to move and look how to deploy and configure Cisco Duo Authentication Proxy Server. Then as a first step, we are going to focus on the Cisco ICE configuration. And then we are going to move into configuration of remote access VPN on FMC that will leverage the integration with Duo. And lastly, we are going to verify all what has been configured and showcase this feature in action. So let's dive in. We are going to start with configuration of Cisco Duo Admin Portal, where we are going to associate Pipavr application and add users to it. So let's have a look how this is done. So as a first step, we need to sign up for an account under admin.duosecurity.com. So either we sign up for a new account or we log in with the existing credentials by leveraging our email address and configured password. Our account is specifically protected by second factor authentication method. So we are going to get second factor authentication by Duo push notification or by sending a passcode through SMS on our phone. Once we are authenticated, we open Duo Admin panel and navigate to application section in the left hand side bar. Then we select